On behalf of the One Defense Team, I thank and congratulate the Department of Science and Technology led by Secretary Fortunato de la Peña, national and local government representatives, members of the academy, and delegates from research and development communities for initiating and sustaining this annual National Research and Development Conference. Now on its sixth iteration, its theme, Pananaliksik at Pagpapaunlad, Daan Tungo sa Pagbangon, is well appreciated for its timeliness and relevance, aptly putting premium on innovative thinking and sustaining of knowledge, not only as a way out toward a post-pandemic scenario, but to establish the crucial role of science and technology to the progress of the nation. The Defense Department as a whole, and the AFP in particular, stand to benefit from the fruits of these researches. A case in point are protective equipment for soldiers. We spend enormous sums of money buying helmets and vests from abroad that, according to some local experts, we can easily manufacture from indigenous materials. The range of products that we can develop by collaborating are many, not only to save the lives of soldiers, but the benefits they bring to the people. To this end, I would direct the AFP to work closely with DDOST to research on products and technologies that would benefit not only the armed forces of the Philippines, but eventually the Filipino people. Again, congratulations to Secretary De La Peña for initiating and sustaining this annual conference. The Department of National Defense looks forward to a long and productive collaboration. Maraming salamat at mabuhay kayo.